Knack and the Bay City Rollers being molested by Black Flag and Black Sabbath. Kurt is the songwriter in the band.
Music comes first. Music is number one. Lyrics are secondary.
You know, my Sharona, what the hell is my Sharona? You know?
But it changed my life.
It did. My Sharona.
The funny thing is, you can't hear the lyrics, you can't remember the lyrics, but you still love the songs, remember the songs. It's just very powerful, very primal, and just, you know, very liberating. You can, anyone feels like they can go nuts, I think.
And it's the kind of stuff that sticks in your head because the songs are so simple and basic and sort of stark and, you know.
Yeah, just they're really basic songs. Mm-hmm. Just pop.
Just like the children's songs you learn when you're a kid, you know, you remember those all your life.
Everyone was so fascinated by Nirvana because they sold so many records. Why couldn't you be fascinated by them? Because that guy writes really good lyrics and they rock.
You seem to complain about the apathy of our generation, is that right?
Whatever you want to make out of it, it's up to you.
And do you share this?
It's your crossword puzzle.
Most of the lyrics are just like contradictions, and I'll write a few sincere lines and then I'll have to make fun of it with another line, you know, like a rebuttal or something. It's just, I don't like to make things too obvious, because if it is too obvious, it gets really stale. Things just shouldn't be in people's faces 100% all the time. We don't mean to be really cryptic or, you know, mysterious, but I just think that lyrics that are different and kind of weird and spacey paint a nice picture, you know. It's just the way I like art.